My name is Manuela Violoni. I am panel leader and trainer at Centro Studi Assaggiatori Italian Tasters. This is Italy's most advanced center for sensory analysis. Since 1990, we bring research to companies and tasters, and we have developed innovative sensory analysis methods for many food companies and institutions. SAECO and Italian Tasters have worked together on an extensive research in order to understand how SAECO technologies deliver on in-cup quality, linking back to consumers' preferences all around the world. This experimental sensory plan was designed to give us detailed measurements of the visual features, aromas, tastes, and touch sensations that SAECO Gran Baristo and SAECO Incanto can extract from a wide selection of beans available on the German market. What we want is verify SAECO's ability to extract the best features of every type of coffee bean by making the best use of the wide range of SAECO extraction settings. How do we know which features of the coffee beans are best? In 25 years, Italian Tasters have collected an extensive database of consumer and laboratory sensory data. We recorded 260,000 consumer tastings and 195,000 trained panelist tastings on a wide range of product categories. This work has been published by the International Institute of Coffee Tasters, and it is shared by some 9,000 people trained in 47 countries. Our data show that around the world, some coffee features are liked and others are disliked. In general, what people appreciate most in coffee are roasted, flowery, fruity, nutty, and spicy flavors. On the other hand, people tend to find vegetable, smoky, burnt, biological, and chemical odors unpleasant in coffee. The aromas people appreciate and vegetable odors must already exist in the beans for them to end up in the cup. But it's up to the machine to get them into the cup. This means that if you want a high level of the aromas people appreciate, you need efficient extraction. As for the aromas people find unpleasant, like smoky, burnt, biological, and chemical odors, they may exist in the beans, but they can also be added by the machine. For example, when the machine is overheating or when the cleaning system is not effective. So, what have we learned from our research? First, SAECO maximizes consumers' preferred flavors out of the beans they choose. This means that SAECO will take the best part of each bean and enhance it in the cup. Second, SAECO makes it more enjoyable to explore all the coffee varieties of the world for either espresso, cappuccino, or latte macchiato.